What up, though? Hey, guys, it's your girl, Sharon Nicole. I feel like my head looks really, really big. But, damn. Natural hair. Who is? But, yeah, I just took my braids out. So, hold on. Jillian DeJounte. I just took my braids out, and I decided to give this phone a camera test. We'll see what happens with it. But in the meantime, between time, I'm gonna clean my room. I figure I haven't been posting at all. I've really been wanting to post, but I've been feeling some type of way about quality and all this other hoopla, blah, blah. But yeah, I figure let me just set the camera up and at least vlog myself cleaning, and everything else will, you know, follow through. I hate cleaning, but I really need to clean because these freaking ants are trying to get in my room. And I ain't with it. So let's do the damn thing. I'm about to set you guys up on my tripod. Here's a quick look of how messy it was. And then we're gonna get back on how clean it is. So let me find my piece for my tripod. I was so unprepared. How do I go to find the piece now after I already turned the camera on? Here we go. I have so much to talk to you guys about. Like, it is crazy. And I do still see them subs going up every day. I get my little notifications. Thank you guys for still watching and still subscribing and telling a friend to tell a friend, because I really appreciate it. I know I've been slacking really, really badly, but that's because, you know, I had moved to Atlanta and I was just trying to get myself settled in. I got myself a new job, all this other hoopla. So I try to get myself together, but in the meantime, between time, I should never lack on something that I really love doing. So I will no longer do that. I'm gonna do my best, you know, to stay on top of things. But in the meantime, I'm gonna do as best as I can, because I'm actually like in another transition phase. So your girl is figuring it out. Trust me when I tell you. Well, I'm gonna sit down. I'm gonna sit this right here. I'm gonna sit down and give y'all a real deal, heart to heart. Because first and foremost, I wanna explain why I changed the channel name. And then secondly, I wanna, you know, just be more transparent and fill you guys in on what the hell has been going on with you. Should I do it this way? Probably, so I don't mess up my thing. Alright, here we go. Hopefully this does not fall out. But I'll put this all the way over here. I might turn some music on, or you might hear my YouTube videos in the background. But in the meantime, I'm going to, of course y'all not going to hear it, because I'm going to throw some nice tunes on there and call it a motherfucking ZZ. But yeah, maybe I might start up a story time. Let's see what happens while the camera is rolling. Let's get to cleaning. This is what I do. I leave her around, I be looking around. What the hell do I want to clean? I don't fucking know. I really don't want to clean nothing, but I will. I'll wash my brushes. And that's another thing, my room is super, super big. So you might be able to hear me, you might not. I'm thinking, should I stick my mic in? I don't know. But hopefully y'all can hear me from all the way over there. Room is big enough to echo. But look at my hair, it's growing back. I'm so happy because, I would never cut my hair off again, baby. Never again. But yeah, I'm gonna wash my brushes later on. I have a lot of shit to draw. Is that a spider? Oh, hell no. That is most definitely a spider. Let me see if y'all can see it. I don't think y'all can see it because it's a daddy long legs. But it is right there. And I'm about to kill that bitch. Because you guys still go, boo. You guys still go. Let's see. Ooh. Okay, I think we good. Freaking camera is crooked.
Let me fix it.
I got that motherfucker, girl. Charlotte had to go. Her in her web. Morning, guys. I'm looking crazy, but I have my face on. Ooh. So what I'm about to do is fix my hair right quick because my mom and my nephew just got to New York. So I'm excited to see my girl. I'm gonna set the tripod up. Y'all just gonna watch me do my hair right quick. I'm not a naturalista, so don't come for me. I'm still getting used to it. I really don't like, you know. I don't know, I feel like when we get used to certain things, it's hard to transition back, especially with the makeup stuff too. But either or, gotta throw my lashes on, put some more mascara, fix my hair, and get dressed. And then we're gonna go and hang out with mommy for the day. Probably get some carpool karaoke, all that good stuff. It's gonna be freaking lit. I'll see you guys in a second.
I'm the queen of talking shit, then I'm backing it up. Yeah, backing it up. Throw that money over here, nigga, that's what it's about. Said I was getting some head, getting some head. Ran down on a bitch, she almost pissed on her leg. Bitches think they fucking with me, must be sick in the head. Why don't you chill with the beef and get some chicken instead? Got the crown, shut it down, had it hype up in the six. If she dead, let her lay, won't breathe no life into this bitch. Looking this good should be a sin, you should call me Cinnamon. Cardi B, bad bitch, those is fucking synonyms. We see who winning, we see who got it. You see I'm still in the bank, making deposits. You see who switched up sides and who was solid.
Put it on the first
black president. It's never dead. I'm hot as a big ass smile like Mr. Hot. You got a lot to be smiling for. So what the fuck you be walking for? If you're breathing, yes. You're achieving. Got it. One more. Got it. Girl, did you get it? I'm hot as a rock pot. With a big ass smile like Mr. Hot. Yeah.
So what the fuck you want to fuck? If you're
I don't got no light.
We have a story to see you. Put your little fingers up in the air. It's so ahead of you, don't even much care.
Say a lot of for the bitches in the back, ayy.
I know how to go and get a bag, don't I?